Buzz Live Radio here on World Viral TV, brought to you by Evergreen Apothecary. My name is Bruce. Thank you so much for joining us tonight on the program. We've got Diane Robinson from the Mile High Seamsters on the line. We're going to chat it up about some upcoming events. Chris, give us a lowdown first about what is coming up with the Seamsters right now.
Can you hear us, Diane?
Yeah.
Can you guys hear?
I can hear it.
Yeah, I can hear you.
Try to crank it up. All right, so, we got a Seamsters event coming up, actually.
Check 1, 2. There I am. We got a Seamsters event coming up at Brunswick and Lone Tree. But Diane's calling it about Wolf Fest, which is this weekend, Saturday.
That's right. It is Wolf Fest this weekend.
Is that correct?
Yes, so, that's correct. Saturday, I'm with Wolfpack Productions. You can find us on Facebook and on the web at wolfpackconcerts.wix.com. And this is our second annual Wolf Fest. We did it last year at Herman's Hideaway also. And it's an all-day rock festival with 11 bands. We have some killer ticket specials going on for it. It's headlined by Lizzie Borden. We've got Tango Down, the lead singer David Reese, used to be with Bangalore Choir and also sang with Accept for a while. Max Explosion are basically the guys from House of Lords. We have Hollywood Roses. We have four local bands opening up, World Famous Johnson's, Breakpoint Method, 100 Shot, and Soundwave Denver are on the bill. And then in addition to that, we have three kind of newer up-and-coming bands from different areas. We have Saints of Rebellion from Florida. We have Romantic Rebel from Chicago and Siren from Los Angeles. So it's a pretty good mix of, local original stuff, new up-and-coming, and then some, veteran pros that have some pretty killer bands. It's a really fun event. So we hope people come down for that. You can get tickets online, save a few bucks. But also we have a really good deal Friday night at, we have L.A. Guns and Killer Dwarfs and Kick and Valentina also opening that show. Our local guy, Sinfix, who you guys know. That's October 10th, Friday. If you come to that show, you'll get a special ticket deal for Wolf Fest for Saturday. So we hope you'll show up to that show as well. It's a really cool, fun event. Great music. Anybody that went last year knows what great acts we had.
I was there. It was a killer party that last year. That's why we're doing it again. Lizzie Borden's a big name, so I'm pretty excited about Saturday.
Is there an overall concept for the event, or how are all these acts kind of put together? What's the logic behind it all?
Well, I mean, it's just a big annual rock festival. We kind of do it in tandem with a big festival that goes on in Nebraska called Skull Fest.
Okay.
So it's just, Wolfpack Productions kind of take on a, an all-day rock festival here in Denver, and all the bands are coming to Denver for Denver and Nebraska for these two big festivals. So we kind of trade off with the acts of, we have them one night, they have them another, so it works out pretty good, for people in this area of the country. Just a really good mix of, local, new, and veterans, veteran classic bands that, like Lizzie hasn't been here in a long time, and they put on an amazing show. So you just don't want to miss it. I mean, it's just like nothing you've ever seen.
Okay, and if I'm not mistaken, tickets are being sold through an outside promoter. You can go to hermanshideaway.com, and there is a link that will take you to the ticket sale site. Correct?
Yeah, that's correct. You can also look for us on Hold My Ticket, Wolfpack Productions.
Okay.
That's where we sell all our tickets. But, the links are also through our Facebook page, and then you can also get to it through our website, but also through the Herman site. So, we really hope you'll come. I mean, it's really a lot of fun, all day long. Starts at 2 o'clock, doors are at 1. We're going to rock your faces off all afternoon and evening.
Cool. Well, it sounds like a blast. I can't wait.
Yeah,
gonna be cool.
Awesome.
Going to be cool, Dee.
I wanted to give a shout-out for a really killer show we have next Wednesday. Also, Devil City Angels will be in town. And, the singer Brandon, a lot of people might recognize. They just blew through here earlier this year with Cheap Thrill. And if you've ever seen Brandon, you instantly become a fan. But also, you know, in this lineup is Tracy Guns, Ricky Rocket from Poison, and Eric Brittingham from Cinderella. You know, they do some great original music of their own, and then they do a lot of the classics from all three of those bands, Poison, Cinderella, and, you know, some Tracy Guns, L.A. Guns stuff. So,
wow, where is that show going down?
That's at the Buffalo Rose, actually, next Wednesday.
Oh, nice.
October 15th, but, you know, it's going to be a great show as well. But, yeah, we want people to come to our show Friday night, too, so they can get some really good ticket deals.
Buffalo Rose.
Which is Saturday, and we'll only offer this special at the Friday night show. So, you know, be sure to come and hit us up then, too. You know, all the local bands do have tickets as well, but, you know, if you buy them online now, you save a few bucks. But tickets will be available at the door Saturday as well.
Right, it's a conflict of interest to get to tell people to go out on the night before their Big Herman show. Go get wasted on Friday, and hopefully you can still make it to Herman's Hideaway on Saturday for Lizzie Borden.
I think people in Denver know how to party hard enough.
That's true.
Can handle it.
Yeah, for sure. So, we just hope to see everybody out in force. You know, it's going to be a really nice day here in Colorado. So don't miss out. You know, people that didn't come last year and said they would regret it later when they heard how killer it was. So come on down.
All right, Diane. Well, thank you for calling in. We appreciate having you.
Thanks,
Dee. We'll see you on Saturday.
Yeah, sounds great. Thanks for having me on. Appreciate it. Take care, guys.
All right, no problem. Take it easy.
Bye-bye.
All right, that was Diane Robinson talking about Wolf Fest this Saturday at Herman's Hideaway. You can get your tickets through the link at hermanshideaway.com. Right now, are we ready to show this video now?
Yeah,
finally.
Yeah, yeah.
The wait is over.
The wait is officially over, guys. Thanks for your patience.
All right. Again, we want to thank our friends Cannabis Kitties for coming down, hanging out with us, filling up the room a little bit.
Yeah.
You know? I haven't had sex in
It's not just us sitting here talking like idiots.
Having kids is the best way to
here you go.
Who is this, Chris?
I need
in this
some
video?
$5.
Chris Miller.
And that is why.
I know. I got a gym membership just for the daycare.
Why do you guys just do what I do? When I bring a guy home, I put them in front of the TV, turn the volume way up, and they can't hear a thing.
Whatever, bro. Just take your coffee.
Thanks, dude.
I'm about to shatter a cultural norm. You guys are so misinformed about the art form, creating a controversial shitstorm. For too long, sex has just been lukewarm. So I'm about to drop this bomb. I prefer to have sex with single moms. She was drunk at Chuck E. Cheese, and I didn't even have to say please before she passed me the keys and gave it up with ease. Now we're back at the crib. I watched her as she lied to her kid.
Mama's gotta get her hair done.
Tell him what you want, bitch. I don't give a shit.
The first time it was weird. It was the unknown that I feared, but that soon disappeared
when she turned around and cheered.
Single mom.
I need a grilled cheese with the crust cut off.
Single mom.
Keep your kid away, he's got whooping cough.
Make me a snack.
Hey,
make me a snack.
Cup,
make me a snack. Make me a snack.
Thought I had to take the walk of shame. Hi, I'm Uncle Chris, and what's your name? I know your daddy's gone, but I'm not to blame. Maybe one day we can catch a ball game. She took me home in her minivan. I sat in back with her little man. It was cool though, watching Finding Nemo. It's a rap sound, black and tan in my hand.
She's not worried about the things that I did. It's cool though, cause her marriage came undid. She don't wanna deal with another kid.
Teddy grams after sex are quite splendid.
Single mom.
I'm a grown man and my needs have changed.
Single mom.
When the sex is over, I need food arranged.
Make me a snack.
PBJ.
Make me a snack.
Tuna melt.
Make me a snack.
Cinnamon bun.
Make me a snack.
Single moms, you're the best. I'm glad we're putting this controversy to rest. Because snacks after sex are the best. The way you treat us makes us feel so blessed. cause you let me eat marinara sauce off your chest.
Single mom.
Had two kids, but you still stay fit.
Single mom.
Why don't we make some banana splits?
Make me a snack.
So how do you think the auditioning for the parts in that video went down? They like put up a Craigslist post like, we need a bunch of single moms to come down on this video shoot.
Yeah, I don't know if he actually casted him for what they are, but I
think
Chris is a cool dude. He's fun. He's obviously creative, and I don't think he had any trouble getting the broads to help out because that's how he is, man.
Yeah.
So cool video. He also does this supplement. I'm gonna go ahead and plug him, dude. It's called Koios. It's like vitamin B12 and a bunch of things that keep you going so that you can have meltdowns on World Viral.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Nice.
Other things that keep you going, huh? I could never think about any of those things.
There's 8,333% of your B12 daily needs in one serving.
A lot.
Yeah. You're not supposed to exceed two servings in one day, so I don't know what that means.
Right.
You want to go to some songs and come back, Moose?
Yeah, we're going to do a couple songs. We're going to come back and do Motel Minute and Hack It or Act It, our two favorite segments with our favorite ladies. This is Music Buzz Live Radio. Stay tuned.
Play whatever the fuck you want. Now I'm changing up my story. Switching that way. We gotta. We're gonna have to fucking.
Wow. That's epic.
Voices I heard go out by you. Voices.
Coughing and selfieing. I'm all. Hey, Skylar. What's going on? Hey, you want to hug it out or what? You have to get into a uniform, Sky. You're totally late. Now you have to face the meowner.
You gotta stop living filthy. Sniffing all that shit inside your nose is gonna kill me. For real, B. You gotta right your wrongs. Prove to everybody through your dope ass songs that you can.
This is a good show right here. I don't know why we're not like.
Feel that music heal you, then improve your health.
stop wasting your time on that dirty white line. Creep up on the beat from behind, rearrange your mind and try your hardest to remain the smartest.
I won't use my CCam broadcast. Trapped within your harness, you're smart, you have been, and you always will be. Everybody always wanted to be like Tittle T, cause you're a G. Yeah. That's only if you believe how much anger that you have to relieve.
Yeah, right.
Before you can breathe and fall asleep in peace. Wake up in the morning loving yourself at least. Your days are getting shorter, you're almost 29. It's time to start living for mine and mine.